Hey, we're following breaking news tonight. Indiana's fight against COVID-19. The state has officially broken its pandemic record for COVID hospitalizations. The state health department confirms 3,467 people are in the hospital tonight with the virus. That's 7 more than Indiana's peak on November 30th of 2020.